Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel again. So this painting is actually going to be a small one. Monet's garden is very famous. If you find it, you should be able to find it on Google. So it's very easy. Different versions of paintings are there, painted by different artists, but this is the same garden that he actually painted a long time ago. So what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to paint the same thing, but not with oils. I've just chosen acrylics on black canvas. The reason that I've chosen black canvas is that if I leave any spaces somewhere in between while painting trees, at least it won't show through as white canvas. So it's just up to you. For certain subjects, usually this is what I do. Depending on the subject or depending on the color that I'm actually going to paint, if it is sunset, maybe I'll paint the canvas very light yellowish or orange color. So it depends. So here I've taken just black canvas, very small. This is just a 6x8 canvas. When you're actually painting a big painting on a small canvas, it not only becomes a little bit difficult, but it again depends on you about how deep you want to go about the details. So if you want to go with too much details, it's just all up to you. My main thing is to just to paint Monet's garden wherein actually you will see almost all the things that he had painted. So I'm using acrylic canvas, and I'm just blocking the colors wherever the sky is supposed to be, wherever sky is actually peeking through the trees, and then the reflection, water, bridge. So first block the colors, and then I'll go on top of that layer by layer. I'll build it up. Actually, it's not that straight away I take it one layer and then it's done. So I'll build it up exactly according to the highlights and shadows. So just follow along. If you want to paint the same painting, what you can do is either you can try it on a paper or a canvas pad or stretch canvas, whatever you want to do, but at least try on a canvas pad, so it will be a lot easier for you to paint it rather than on a sheet of paper. It's a little I wouldn't say it's a beginner, intermediate, or maybe a little bit advanced, but a lot of patience, mainly painting those details, how it actually looks, small details like lily pads or small flowers. So from far, actually, it should just show that sense of all those subjects what I'm going to paint. So try to follow along. If you can paint it, so you should be able to get that exact effect as I've got in this painting. Try it for yourself. Thank you.
Thank you.